top three influential artists that mean the most to me would be Alan Jackson, Keith Whitley, George Strait. And then the other day, I'm going to throw in Merle Haggard on top of that because, I mean, that's, sorry, can't not do it.